The increasing incidence of hospital-acquired staphylococcal infection is prompting nurses and other medical personnel to re-evaluate procedures employed in patient care. Since most disease-producing organisms are destroyed when proper aseptic procedures are used, hand washing is considered the most practical and consistent defense against the spread of infection. The following scenes demonstrate an accepted method requiring 60 to 90 seconds to perform. Hand washing should include the forearms up to the area pointed out by the nurse. Using either cake or liquid soap, first lather the hands thoroughly. Then rub the dorsal and palmar surfaces, applying approximately 10 friction movements. Next, interlace the fingers and cleanse the interdigital spaces, again with 10 friction movements. Now, soak the forearms and rub each for 10 to 15 seconds. Always rinse carefully, allowing the water to flow from forearms toward the fingertips. After repeating the hand washing procedure, clean the fingernails. A toothpick may be used for this purpose. Dry the hands and forearms thoroughly with a paper towel. Then, with a dry portion of the towel, turn off the water faucet. To prevent skin irritation, complete the hand washing with an application of a suitable lotion or cream.